Now we will see a 886 program for hexadecimal to BCD code conversion. So we will use a simple logic. So given a BCD number, we will have a BCD number initialized to 0. Then the BCD number will be incremented by 1. For each increment, the DAA operation will be performed. So the operation of DAA is to convert any hexadecimal number to its BCD equivalent. Then for this operation, the hexadecimal will be decremented. So these three operations will be repeated until the hexadecimal number becomes 0. You'll see an example. So given an hexadecimal number 0A, so the corresponding BCD number 00 is initialized. Now BCD is incremented by 1 and then DAA operation is performed. DAA is decimal adjust AL after addition. Since the BCD is 01, it is not more than 9, so no operation will be performed. Then the hexadecimal is decremented by 1, so from A it becomes 9. So this three set of operations are repeated until this hexadecimal value becomes 0. So it has to be completed 9 more times. After that it will become 0. So finally the hexadecimal value will become 0, whereas its equivalent BCD will be 10. So now we will see the 8086 program. So this is a program. So the address and data for the memory locations, these are the registers. So first instruction, move BL, 1300 location. So the data from 1300 is moved to BL. So this is the hexadecimal value. Next, the BCD number is initialized to 0 in AL register. Now, AL is added with 1, incremented by 1. The DAA operation is performed. Since it is less than 9, no operation is done. Then BL, the hexadecimal value is decremented by 1 from 0A to 09. Jump no 0L1. So this BL value is checked for 0. Since it is not 0, the execution of the program is moved to the label address L1. So what would be the address value at L1? So the next instruction to be executed will be add AL, 01. Now in the next instruction, so AL will be added with 02. So this set of instructions will be repeated again and again until this BL becomes 0. So during the last round, so this will be continued for 10 times because the hexadecimal value given is 0A, decimal equivalent is 10. During the 10th round, the AL value will become 0A after incrementing from 9. So now it is 0A. So in this 0A, next instruction to be executed is DAA. So DAA, 0A will be added with 06 to get 10. So that will be done automatically by the instruction DAA. Next, decrement BL. So BL value is decremented to 0. Now in the next instruction, jump on no 0 to L1. BL is checked for 0. Since it is 0, it comes to the next instruction, which is moving the contents of AL to the target address. So the 10 is copied to 1301 output address. So the equivalent is obtained. Then the program is executed successfully.